Hello and welcome to The Morning Raised. I'm Ryan.
And I'm Haley, and here are this week's announcements.
As you are watching this video, do you know what today's date is? Go ahead and take a look at your watch, phone, or computer screen. You can see that September 21st isn't very far away. That's the day that towing will begin in the student parking lot for any cars that do not have a parking permit by that day.
Parking passes can be purchased in the media center during lunch. The cost is $50, cash only. You must bring completed parking application along with your driver's license, proof of insurance, and vehicle registration. Parking applications can be found on our school website along with more information.
Seniors, how do you want to be remembered?
What quote motivates you the most?
Now is your chance to share words of wisdom that inspire you.
Senior quotes for the yearbook are due October 1st.
An example of this quote would be, "To be a champion, compete. To be a great champion, compete with the best. But to be the greatest champion, compete with yourself."
To submit your senior quote, you can either pick it up from Ms. Licato's room in 502.
Or you can email her. The address is licatoss@duvalschools.org.
To our parents and guardians,
do you want to see what it's like in our shoes?
If so, then join us for a virtual open house right here on Microsoft Teams.
Mark your calendars for Monday, September 28th.
The festivities will begin promptly at 6 p.m. Don't be tardy.
You will follow our schedule and attend a live meeting for each class just like we do.
After visiting with each of our teachers virtually for 6 minutes at a time, this will then be finished by 7 o'clock.
It's only an hour of your time and you can attend this year's open house from the comforts of your own home.
Our teachers can't wait to meet you, so make plans to join us Monday the 28th beginning at 6 o'clock.
Go Stingrays! Go Stingrays!
Are you a parent of a senior? If so, then you should make plans to attend our upcoming senior parent meeting on Zoom.
Mark your calendars for Thursday, September 24th at 7 p.m. That's when the Zoom meeting will begin.
Among the topics that will be discussed are what to expect for your senior during this school year.
Also, we will talk about the upcoming deadlines for senior pictures, senior parking spots, and ordering the senior package.
There are 3 different tiers for the senior package. We will discuss all 3 in great detail.
Assistant Principal Mr. McMahon will talk about the importance of staying on track so your senior can graduate on time.
Also, our graduation coach, Dr. Chambers, will tell you everything you need to know about the CERT.
We hope to see you there at this virtual meeting. More details will be released about how to join as we get closer to the 24th.
Now for a Stingray sport update. Our volleyball team will host their first match this Friday at 6:30 p.m. The girls would love to see you there to support them as they host St. Augustine. Don't forget that the only way to buy a ticket to any AC sporting event is through the GoFan app. Also, if you got a keychain that allows you into any sporting event, then you just have to show that keychain at the door and you don't have to worry about anything with the app.
If you're interested in playing for or being a manager for our girls basketball team, there will be information available every day next week in the gym during lunch. If you've got any questions, please contact Coach Ross at the email address, Twitter account, and Instagram account listed on your screen.
Following this past Friday's 14-0 loss to Mandarin, our football team has the week off. Our Abby DeLugo recently caught up with our coach and some of the key players to discuss what went wrong against Mandarin and how the team plans to build upon positive things they were able to do as they move forward.
So on the sidelines, we saw a lot of positive things and some good plays. So what are some things that you saw as well?
Just the fight and the grit of the kids. It was a one-score game throughout 3 quarters, I believe. And then, Mandarin opened it up with 2 scores. And even after that, we were always still in the game. There's always still a chance. So, it just goes back to the little things of fine-tuning that on both sides of the ball and on special teams for the next game.
During the game, defense made a whole bunch of playmaking plays. As offense kept their head up, trying to make a way to find us a touchdown, defense stayed in and kept us in the game.
Our discipline was not good. During the game, defense hopping off sides, it cost 20 yards, we don't need that.
So there's no football game this Friday, so what are your plans on this week getting prepped up for the next week against Terry Parker?
We're practicing this week, typical practice schedule. Again, fine-tuning the small things to correct our errors for next week in Parker. But I believe there is a volleyball game Friday. Is that correct?
There is a volleyball game Friday.
All right, so Stingray Nation, make sure you slide out to that.
Yes, sir. home game Friday against St. Augustine. Be there or be square.
Hey, man, y'all slide to the volleyball games against what? St. Augustine. Hey, man, y'all slide, man. Slide. AC. Go Sirens.
Thanks for joining us here on The Morning Rays. Don't forget that we drop new episodes each Wednesday on our YouTube channel, Instagram account, Twitter account, and our school's website.
Until next week, go Stingrays.